Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is the spiral burr puzzle. The spiral burr is six spirals through each other in three different directions. Most of you may know the classic six-piece burr with square wooden rods in three different directions through each other. Well, that uses sliding. Some puzzles use rotation, but I believe that the use of a spiral motion is quite new in 3D puzzles. So let me show you how it works, and if you don't want to know how it works, then please stop watching now. Okay, the solution is to turn out the spirals from the position, and you see the red spiral is completely solid, but the others, like the green one, they have little notches here, so there is a designated order of taking it apart. So the next one is the yellow one, then follows green and white, and then blue, and finally orange. So now it's taken apart, and the object is to put the puzzle back together again. This puzzle is available as a limited edition by puzzlemaster.ca from Canada. Thank you for watching.